Sam and Emma, having pledged your love for and loyalty to each other, and having sealed that pledge with the marriage rings, I do, by the authority vested in me as a minister in the Church of the Living God and in conformity with the laws of the state of Michigan, pronounce you husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Sam, you may kiss your bride.
Yeah, you gotta get your lips done, Mom. Is Lizzie and Michaela there?
There's a time for love, and there's a time for war. There's a time for when it feels like you're losing it all. Every time your love breaks my fall, how could I not give my all to you? 'Cause if loving you is putting me in danger, I don't ever want to be safe. You have been the greatest gift to me.
Oh my goodness, you look beautiful. Oh, my little girl.
Oh. You look so nice too.
You look beautiful, honey.
What?
You look so good.
You look beautiful.
This is crazy.
The Bible contains a singular instruction for both the husband and the wife. It's repeated by Paul and Peter in Ephesians, Colossians, and 1 Peter. It leaves no doubt as to God's desires, his instructions for you in terms of how marriage is to function. Sam, you're to love Emma as Christ loved the church. It is a command. It doesn't matter how you feel. You are to love her as Christ loved the church.
I don't ever want to be safe. You have been the greatest gift to me, apart from amazing grace. When heaven and earth collide and finally bring on the end of days, loving you is putting me in danger. Hey, I don't ever want to be safe. I don't ever want to be safe.
This is where submission starts. It can be a fearful thing to submit to Sam, especially when he's making a decision that doesn't make any sense to you. But the real foundation is whether you're willing to submit to God, because sometimes God's plans don't make any sense to us either. Of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Sam, you may kiss your bride.
sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup on, that's my sugar.
There you go.